There will come a time when you think that everything is finished. But that is only the beginning. TriStar Pictures presents, in association with MTV, a Branson High School production, a film by a lot of freaking people. His Royal Majesty, Mr. McMahon and Austin Theory. Thank you very much. What an entrance.
Well, it's been another one of those days, and the office here in the Wii, yet again.
You said it, Mr. McMahon. I heard a lot of people in the entire Branson High School are watching us right now.
What in the world are you talking about?
Oh, sorry. I accidentally broke the fourth wall. Don't worry, it's temporary.
And this is why some things are just very weird here in the WBE. Just when will we see the light of another day?
Perhaps maybe we can finally seal the deal with Saudi Arabia. No! We are not merging the business! Those rumors you hear are full of mayonnaise and tartar sauce! We need ideas for WrestleMania. We'll be in SoFi Stadium this year, and I believe it's time to give the people what they wanted for a really long time now. Really? That's great! And what's that exactly? Oh, I don't know. Perhaps something electrifying will happen tonight on Monday Night Raw. Are you saying that? You know it.
Yes! I so have to take a selfie with him when he shows up. I have to tell the WWE superstars before it's too late. Come on, Vominos, let's go!
Swaddle up, we are off!
In the beginning, there was a tribal chief, a symbol for all of SmackDown, and a legend that lived on for generations. For more than 2 years, he was the longest reigning undisputed Universal Champion ever step in a WWE ring. This guy is none other than Roman Reigns! It's about to go down right here tonight on SmackDown! Bro, Roman Reigns was an unstoppable force ever since 2020. You should have seen all the legends he took down, bro! Right there, Bloodline fools! We've been waiting for you here! So, you want to fight us? Bring it on! Hey-ya! Woo! Hey-ya! Hey-ya! Hey-ya-ya-ya! Ya-ya-ya-ya-ya-ya! One, two, three, strike three, you're out! Let's get out of here! In the end, Roman Reigns, along with his bloodline, dominated everyone they passed by. Seeming there was no one left to stop him, Branson High School, acknowledge me!
But then along came a nightmare. Wrestling has more than one royal family. Adrenaline in my soul, every fight out of control, do it all to get them off their feet. Crowd is here, about to blow, waiting for me to start the show. At the curtain, lights go out, I'm home. Whoa, my father said, when I was younger, hard times breed better men. Hello, Roman. Took it all away, I gave it all away to take my freedom. Here to change the game, a better made of pain. I built my kingdom. Now you bow to me. You took my dreams, but not my name. You'll follow me until the end. I am my kingdom. So, what do you guys want to talk about?
I think we all know what the people want to see right now, don't we? Oh yeah, challenge accepted. Bring it on. You want some? Come get some. That's right! You! You gonna challenge me? I'm the tribal chief around here, the head of the table! If you really want these, come and get them. I'll see you at WrestleMania. May the best man win. I cannot believe what I'm hearing, Cole! Looks like we got something to look forward to. It's WrestleMania season, bro! After years of long waiting, the match of the century in the history of WWE has finally surfaced into reality. But this is only the beginning. Q, TriStar and MTV present WWE, the Branson High School Project.
Guess what, everybody?
What?
Roman is fighting Cody Rhodes at the Night of Champions, bro.
Are you serious?
Now that's some zeked up news. This is gonna be
awesome!
I knew this would happen. It was kind of obvious at this point. He did win the Royal Rumble this year. Congrats, Cody.
By the power of Grayskull, you have the power!
To main event WrestleMania.
Imagine the glorious battle that will take place.
Hey, what's going on here? I think they said something about WrestleMania. Really? What's going to happen then? The American Nightmare. That's what. He's facing Roman Reigns, Doc. In a main event that cannot be missed. What? That's ridiculous. Well, it's actually not.
Don't worry, AJ Styles. I'll lay with Dr. Harris on this. Besides, you think you know me?
It's everyone's dream to headline WrestleMania. More like a nightmare. No offense to Cody. None taken. Bugs, Daffy, I know you two are excited in this turn of events, but I'm sure we can figure this out. That's it! All right, you two, come with me. I have an idea. Ugh, you're despicable. Where are we going? Good luck, guys. Well, that takes care of the pony, the duck, and the rabbit. I have no idea why were they here in the first place. Anyhow, back to talking about the biggest wrestling match in WrestleMania history. Yeah, what he said. But let's be straight here. I don't want the Judgment Day to know about this, because they could tear down any superstar they see, even if it's the American Nightmare, or the Tribal Chief, or even The Miz! When was I a part of this? I agree with AJ Styles.
Theory that one day this will be on the internet someday in the form of, I don't know, a Broadway musical or play or...
Well spoken, Edge. Well spoken.
Let me stop you right there. If anything should be adapted into something like a Netflix, it should be about me.
Seth frickin' Rollins!
Edge, Miz, Cody, Orton,
Oh my god, I got some breaking news! Listen up, everyone! I have a major big announcement from Mr. McMahon. One that might change your whole lives. And, not theory. Ugh, not this again. Can you tell us later? This is urgent! Someone is coming at WrestleMania. For Roman Reigns! You gotta listen to me! I'll listen to you. Besides, it's never too late to sing a song about it. Maybe I can ask my brother Elrod to play on his ukulele. Thanks for the idea, but no thank you. Besides, I don't think these people in Branson want to see that. We need a better idea. I swear! You have to hear this news! This is major! For you too, Nightmare! Oh, yeah? Like, what's gonna happen? Are we gonna be invaded by another wrestling company? Surprise! Ah! Woo! Intruders! 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 You gotta be kidding me! CM Punk? Chris Jericho? What are you doing here?
I thought you never asked.
Mox? Hey, Seth!
Well, well, well. If it isn't the superstars of WWE, I gotta say, big fan of you guys. I'm MGF, and these are my buddies PG Punk, Chris Jericho, Jon Moxley, Adam Cole, and Kenny Omega. We overheard you need some help.
My name is not PG Punk. Yes! But why are you even here in the first place? I'm surprised you surpassed your security. For your information, your security team sucks. Considering it consists of a saber-toothed squirrel. Get back here! Go get him, Dexter Lumis! I guess we could use better security. I don't believe this. I am literally embarrassed. And that means we're even. And that's why we're here, to save you from being so boring. Let's go, up top, AEW wrestlers. Enough. Hey, who's seven? What's going on here? Well, Cody, you know what happens when you yell in front of me and when your company has bad security guards? You know what happens? Cody Rhodes, you just made the list. All right, this is getting weird. It's already weird enough. What is He-Man even doing in WWE? I'm here on holiday! Is there anyone else we should know about? 3, 2, 1. There he is! Get him! Hi-ya! Woo-hoo! What's happening? He's here! Who's here? Huh? What in the name of Dusty Rhodes was that? It's the Gray One! Oh my god! It's him! It's actually him! My old body's about to explode!
Has come back to Branson!
Long time no see, cousin. Nothing like a good barbecue with friends and... What did we miss?
Wait a minute, is that...
It's a long story. Y'all may be a little confused on what's going on. Well, let me explain. The Rock is officially now the third participant in the main event of WrestleMania 39 with Roman Reigns and Cody Rhodes! What?! Well, you certainly came at the right time because there's two of them and five of us! Actually, about that. We're on their side now. Yes, it's because we actually don't like you. We like Sami Zayn.
Well, this just got embarrassing.
So, it's come to this. It's all of us against you! I may need some popcorn for this.
Well, I believe you give us no other choice.
WWE Superstar, get him! And so...
WrestleMania 39 became the bizarrest takeover in wrestling history and was treasured to be told ever since. However, this story was edited by none other than Maddie Wingfield because she thought it would be a good idea to tell the real story in a different comedic way. So none of us was ever true. And that is why this is WWE, the Branson High School Project.
The end. Version of the Branson High School Project, which has been completely different for special editing reasons, check the link in the description to see the full show. This has only been version 1. Version 2 will be uploading just in a moment shortly.